Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Master Gamers. Today I'm going to show you how to make an amazing maze game in Scratch 2. First of all, let's delete our original sprite. Now let's select the new sprite, which will be Mouse 1. You can find it in the animal category. I'm using costume 2. You can use costume 1 or costume 2, depending on your liking. Let's place it here. And now let's select another sprite, which will be the goal. That will be Cheesy Puffs. You can use either cake, cheesy puff, donut, or fortune cookies. And a muffin. I'm using cheesy puffs. Let's place it here. Now let's make the backdrop. We are going to make a new sprite in the shape of a maze.
Thank you.
Now it's time to write the script for the player.